Introducing Volvo's new camera monitor system. The camera monitor system replaces the rear-view mirrors with cameras and monitors. It provides, for example, better aerodynamics and improved energy efficiency, increased side-view visibility with no obstructing mirror casing, automatic panning to follow trailer articulation on both sides, and improved night vision with infrared light. You have two different sections, main rear view and wide-angle rear view. To adjust the settings of the cameras and the monitors, you can use either the door control panel on the driver side or the keys at the bottom of the monitor. Automatic panning is a function which allows the main rear view on both sides to automatically follow the trailer when going forward. When driving forward with a trailer connected, automatic panning is enabled by default. It activates automatically based on steering angle and speed. When reversing with a connected trailer, you can activate or deactivate a fixed pan-out view by a short push on the adjustment key towards left or right. For an even better view, you can zoom out the main rear view on both driver and passenger side using the door control panel. You can also change the field of view in the mirrors, but make sure to always have them within the legal field of view when driving. Otherwise, you might get a blind spot next to the truck. When living in your cab, you can activate the cameras using the on-off key at each monitor to see what is going on along the sides of the truck. This will enhance the driver's security when parked and resting. When driving in dark conditions, the cameras uses infrared light to improve your visibility. Activate enhanced night mode to get an even better view.